Shreveport police tell us they've arrested this man, Jimmy Tillman, in connection to the city's latest homicide. Last week, police went to a home on Milton Avenue about an assault. That's where they found 43-year-old Kevin King dead after being shot in the head. Police say Tillman left the home after the shooting. He's now in jail on a charge of second-degree murder.